three equal resistors connected in series across a source of EMF together dissipate 10 watt of power. What would be the power dissipated if the same resistances are connected in parallel across the same source of EMF? Usually we know the expression for the power. Power P is equal to, this is V square by R. So in the series combination, PS is equal to V square by RS, that equal to V square by all are connected in the series, all are identical three resistors, so V square by 3R, which is equal to, they said 10 watt of power. Taking this is the equation 1. Similarly, in the parallel combination, this is V square by RP, that equal to V square by the three identical resistors connected in the parallel combination. Effective resistance would be R by N, that is three resistors, so this is R by 3. So taking, this is the second equation. After solving, equations 1 and 2, we will get power in the parallel combination, which is equal to 90 watt. Therefore, the second option is the right option.